In this video, you'll learn how to make WordPress menu items open in new tabs. Now, if you watched my last few videos, we've been covering a lot of menu-based tutorials, and you already know how to add an external link to your menu and how to add an external link icon to it. But it still opens up in the same tab, which you may not want, and that may be confusing for visitors. So what I'm going to show you now is how you can have visitors click on this link and have it open up in a brand new tab instead of in the same tab. Now, so far we've been visiting the customizer to make all of our edits, but you'll notice that if we do try to make this menu item open up in a new tab, there's no option for it. There's no way to add that customization within the customizer. And WordPress might change this in the future because they do always make new improvements to the customizer as they release new versions of WordPress. But right now, that option isn't there. And you may not think it's possible if this is the way that you always edit menus. But you can add this option if you go to the old menus settings page. So if you've never been here, you can go to the appearance menu and then click on menus below, and you'll see a similar but different interface here. If I click on the themes menu item, you'll see I still don't have this open in a new tab option, but if I click on screen options, the small tab in the top right of the screen, there are a few advanced menu properties that I can enable. The one I want to add is called link target. Once I close screen options, you'll see I now have this checkbox I can click to make this menu item open in a new tab. So all I have to do is check that box, click save menu, and I'm done. And now I don't think you can see the tabs the way the screen recording is set up, but I'll let you know that when I click on themes, it does in fact open up in a new tab. So that menu option is tough to find, but it's really easy to use once you know where to look. If you still have questions, please post in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe if you want more WordPress tutorials, and thanks for watching.